Name three things, tangibles, that you have lived for the people of Tamale Central that excites you.
Well, I've added more classrooms to schools in Tamale Central than any other MP who has come before me. Any other MP who has come before
me. Only one came before you, and he served a year and a half.
Yeah, so. As Tamale Central.
Yes.
So I'm talking about even combined.
Old constituencies.
Yes,
okay.
Yes. Mm-hmm. I've done roads in Tamale Central that no MP has ever done.
Because no MP has a minister for roads before. You only you were.
Well, I started doing roads even before I became minister because it was just a felt need of the people. You never understand the importance of roads until you see a pregnant woman being carried being carried on the truck, pushed to the road in order to enable the pregnant woman enter a taxi or a car for hospital. Because there were some areas in Tamale that a vehicle could not just enter.
What's the third thing that excites you?
Well, the third thing that excites me is that I have been able to serve my people to the extent that up to now, people in Tamale still look to me for leadership and direction. I think that is a vote of confidence in me, and that excites me.
Three things you regret.
Well, I don't have many regrets. Actually, I don't have many regrets. Maybe I should have been able to do more. I should have realized my potential long before now. That look, I could be a good drafter of the law. I should have seen that many other things, many other people in Tamale Central could have been lifted up through my involvement in their lives. But, well, you can only do so much.